Ping. We'll do this one too. That doesn't have a decision. Chapter 3.
Heavy missile launch support. Northern Belius, Watchpoint Delta. Defend objective.
Defend the main missiles of R&D missile battery upon launch sequence. Additional rewards for defense. Maybe not. Just go into this one. Let's try this one again. This one.
Balaam can't let go of their failure to climb the wall.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Oh, I need to.
We'll make it work for us.
We actually replay the thingy. Shit. I do know that there's a dude back here from a non-spoiler thing that I need to kill. Just said he's back. You just need to hit the back when you start. Find him. He's like hiding behind the rock or something. Quit that mission and we'll replay the sortie. Is it that stuff by accident? I didn't mean to skip it.
Main system activating combat mode.
Okay, so he's like back here over there somewhere. Alright, I need to quit the mission, please. Repeat brief. Here we go.
621. We've also got a corporate job. Check the briefing.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This military operation is approved by Balaam HQ. Liberation Front took action regarding the Archivist controlled wall.
You don't say.
Ultimately, both parties were suppressed by the Planetary Closure Administration. Their loss is our gain. There won't be a better opportunity for Balaam to steal the show. We want you to enter the combat zone and eliminate the enforcement squads deployed by the PCA. Be aware that their forces include a new type of craft, the HC. That's why we've chosen you.
He hit my butt last time.
Balaam's counting on you, Gun 13. Happy hunting.
All right, to the people over on YouTube, my name is Dreadbread. Let us go. Welcome to the Space Monkey Mafia, and we're going to be going on this mission. Hooray!
Seems Balaam can't let go of their failure to climb the wall.
Yep, no. Heard that before, so I'm just skipping that. Hopefully my loadout is good. I don't know. I just know I like this rocket, or not rocket launcher, the grenade launcher, because it's a handheld missile, whatever, grenade launcher, missile launcher thing, because it does electrical damage. He's supposed to be behind a rock crop. I scanned something. Oh, God. This asshole.
End of the line, friend. Father wants you nipped in the mud. Got a question for your friend.
Focus.
You're Walter Town. Why hide behind another's call sign? Father can see it all. He sees you. He sees you.
Ow! Yes, I'm not gonna be able to. Shit.
Looks like you dealt with him. Back to work, 621.
I didn't realize he was gonna have a shit ton of repair stuff on him. This is not good. Especially since there's some. This is gonna be tough. So here is a combat log that we got last time. I've already read this one. So not good. All right. Once I get a little bit, a little bit better firepower and stuff, maybe I'll go after that combat log guy.
Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Eliminate all PCA forces occupying the wall.
Code 15. Solo AC. An independent merc.
Oh my god!
Be careful, Raven. They've got the numbers 621. They'd be reckless to rush in.
Yep.
31A, sustaining damage. Requesting backup, code 78.
I'm piggybacking on SG's Bellius Link. Not the most secure of lines.
Nope. Oh god! Got him!
This area's all clear. Keep moving, 621. We're getting readings from inside the wall.
Checkpoint would be nice. Making sure there was no, like, more lore stuff. It's part is going to be tough. The dude up here that's tough. I don't have the shield basher weapon thing. No! Wasn't he in this room last time, or maybe he was in this room? Who was probably in this room? Oh God! Why did you? Where is he? Damn, dude!
Comm team, come in. Restore the link with the system ASAP.
He's a tough mother trucker. I didn't realize he was an AC. Oh God! Where'd he come from?
Code 31A, sustaining damage. Requesting backup, code 78.
They're piggybacking on SG's Bellius link.
I don't know if I can bypass those guys or not.
I've made sure they can't call home for help.
Excuse me. God, what? Dude, I want.
AP at 30%. Two repair kits remaining.
Hey, I got him. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat the guy with one.
We're getting readings from inside the wall.
One repair kit remaining.
Damn, alright. I'm thinking I need that other weapon to go through that guy's shield. He's not dead. But now he's dead.
Code 5, solo AC. Code 2-3, attending C.
Cover the warrant officer's HC.
That AC must be our independent merc.
How balls? What do you think I'm trying to do?
Target terminated.
I almost had him.
Comms team, come in. Restore the link with the system ASAP.
I almost had him. Let's go again. We almost had him, chat. I made some mistakes, but that's alright. So he does suck against this thing here.
Eliminate all PCA forces occupying the wall.
Code 1-5, solo AC. An independent merc will be determined.
I've got the number 621. It'd be reckless to rush in.
Yep, we know. Those guys.
Lines. There. I've made sure they can't call home for help. The rest is up to you.
Sketchy sketch.
Code 5, target for termination sighted. Engage.
For heavy fire.
Yep, we know. Shitter. Using the building for cover. That's my tactic. Got it. We're doing really good this time. Come on.
Bond with available forces. We need time to activate the HC.
You got me in a weird corner. wreck scrub. Get wrecked. Need to check the time. Ready? Doing okay on time? It is VOD. It's so goddamn hard. He was it? Oh my god, we did it! We did it! We had a lot of repairs. Did it, chat. We freaking did it. I know we missed a battle log, but that is alright.
One new message.
I don't have the stuff to take on that dude and then that boss. Oh my god.
Gun 13 Raven. That was a beautiful massacre at the wall. You're a survivor, no doubt. Let me give you some advice. Don't settle for being an independent.
What?
Join the Red Guns. Have a career. Climb the ranks.
You climb the rings.
Keep that unlucky number. And eventually the curse will get you to. That's all. Don't forget what I said about putting you to work.
That is the last one I have. Hopefully I did the right mission. I'm a tourist. You're a tourist.
I've got a job for you. The PCA show of force has finally started to affect my own business.
Don't say.
The spineless coyotes jumped at the chance to become their lackeys. Now they're feeling ambitious and sniffing around RAD territory again.
Oh, they got droids.
Say this calls for fireworks, and I've got something that'll blow them away. The coyotes can be ungrateful, though. They're bound to come running to stop the launch.
Uh-oh.
That's where you come in. Intercept them and defend the missiles. We'll make sure the coyotes and the PCA get a chance to see RAD's famous fireworks.
RAD. Red. Alright, to the people over on YouTube, that might have been a shorter VOD. But I will see you all later. Bye-bye, have a good one. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. But to the people on Twitch, we're not leaving.